All right. There we go. Get everything all shut up and all that. So yes, I found this game on Steam, free to play. It's called Only If. And I thought, hey, let's give it a shot.
Wow. I never thought the party would be this big. How am I going to blend in?
Going to the party. I have no idea what to expect.
What? Where am I? Where is everyone? Sam?
So I have control now. Can't seem to hit anything. Let's take a look around. Seemed to be a booming party last night. Okey-dokey. Now we're all dark and stuff. Hey, it's an orb.
Where am I? What is that noise? Something behind me?
I have a feeling I should be following this orb.
I'm not sure, I was running away from darkness or something, and I think I knocked on your wardrobe with
dirt. Wait, you know what? I don't want to hear it.
Well, okay, fine.
But if you want to get out of here alive, you gotta trust me. Okay?
Okay.
Let's start with you moving over to that mirror.
Mirror? Wait, where?
Start looking for it, you blithering idiot! You dumb nut!
Sorry, wait, where's the mirror? I don't see the mirror.
I really don't see the mirror. Outside it's just blue. We're like floating. A house flying in heaven. Where's this mirror? The asshole on the radio wants me to find the mirror.
You know why I asked you to look up to the fucking mirror, son? So I can see your face, you ugly fuck! Why don't you take it down and see who is behind the mirror?
Sure, why not?
Where are you?
I can use this, you know? We can use this, it's easy. It's not that hard. Will you trust me? Alright. You see that key over there?
Key?
Get it, and get at it. And you might just slip to the end of the day. Or you could stay and wait, because I actually did call the cops, and... You know, I just feel generous by giving you that small chance to escape.
Wait, where's the key? I can't find the key.
Wait a minute, Snowflake. You see that clock behind you, I want to get you, get your eyeball, okay, and glue it. Glue it to the clock. See, now you got 1 minute. 1 minute to find the key, scram, stay, and face the...
1 minute to find the key.
Yeah, right. That's probably gonna be good for me. Or maybe I should leave.
Well, hopefully he'll see to crouch. To jump. Okay. It taught me C to crouch, so I have a feeling crouching is gonna help me here.
Where are you?
I can use this! You know, we can use this. It's not that hard. But you trust me, it's no harm.
Okay, so I failed.
Alright. You see that key over there?
Key?
Get it and get at it. And you might just flip to the end of the day. Or you could stay and wait.
Where's the key? I can't find the key.
Wait a minute, Snowflake.
Come on, key.
You see that clock behind you? I want to get your eyeball, okay? And glue it. Glue it to the clock. See, now you got 1 minute. 1 minute to find the key. Scram.
Glue it to the clock.
And face the fucking consequences.
Yeah, right. This is probably going to be good for me. Or maybe I should leave.
Okay, see the crouch. I don't know if that's to help me find the key. Okay, uncrouched it, thank you. Okay.
This
key.
You know, we can use this. You see, it's not that hard. But you can trust me.
There's no pianos. I mean, it's not like a piano key.
You see that key over there?
Key?
Get it and get at it. And you might just flip to the end of the day. Or you could stay and wait, because I actually did call the cops. And, you know,
come on, key. I'm playing Silent Hill all over again.
I can't find the key.
Wait a minute, Snowflake. You see that clock behind you? I want to get your eyeball, okay? And glue it. Glue it to the clock. See, now you got 1 minute. 1 minute to find the key. Scram. Stay and face the fucking consequences.
Yeah, right. This is probably going to be good for me. Or...
so I'm just gonna go this way. It's like C to crouch. See? It's always over here. I have no idea.
Clock in advance.
I really have no idea. And yet again.
Where are you?
Okay. This key. I don't know if it's at like
this.
Four now.
We can use this. It's not that hard. But you trust me, it's no harm, no foul. Alright. You see that key over there?
Key?
Get it and get at it. And you might just live to see another day. Or you could stay and wait, because I actually did call the cops and, you know, I just feel generous by giving you that small chance to escape.
Where's the key? I can't find the key.
Wait a minute, Snowflake. You see that clock behind you? I want to get your eyeball, okay, and glue it. Glue it to the clock. See, now you've got 1 minute. 1 minute to find the key, scram, stay, and face the fucking cops.
Yeah, right. Police are probably gonna be good for me. Or maybe I should leave.
See you, Crouch. Always in this corner. It says to glue your eyes. I mean, is that just him bantering or. Aha! There we go, okay. Found the key.
Oh, looky, Anthony. We got two choices. It looks like this could be your way out of here.
Why? Wait, how? How do you know my name? Why are you doing this? What's going on?
Don't be too hasty now, son. We don't want you getting hurt now, do we, before you get to see your girl?
Hang on. What?
One of these doors lead to your freedom, but sacrifices Samantha Graves, while the other door sacrifices yourself to save Samantha Graves.
That is genuinely crazy.
Yeah, I agree.
Most tunes have a chorus, buddy boy, but we're not playing a tune. We're playing to your heartbeat. Get it? Heartbeat?
Yeah.
There's no tune.
Yeah, I get it. I get it, you lame fuck.
Both doors use one key. With fire comes life. But what is life when it sits still in four pieces? Stay here and eternally compliment this still life, or go out with a burning boom. What kind of boom? That all depends on the death of a pawn. Now it's time to decide whether you're gonna go for the big dick or small dick ending, Anthony.
Was that supposed to be a riddle?
Yeah, I'm kind of with you, Anthony. I have no idea. Let's go in the fireplace. You're not Santa, get out. I got an achievement.
It's ridiculous. I have no idea what to do.
Choose one pawn.
How do you hear that?
Rip all pieces of still life and bring them to life with fire. How hard can that be?
Alright. Choose one pawn. I'll take blue. Oh, I took white. I meant E, but I hit Q. Okay, so I chose my pawn. Okay. So I got my pawn. When are you gonna give me the next hint, dude?
I think I need more of this.
Okay, I took a painting. One more. Four pieces. To build a fire. Nice. Hold
the white pawn's death wraps you in valor. With valor comes responsibility. And with responsibility, you sacrifice for the sake of others.
Yes.
I wanted to kill you, Anthony. You were pathetic to me. But seeing how much you care for others, I now respect you.
So, are you killing me? Okay. So, I still have to choose which door, right? Sacrifice yourself. All right. Apparently, I chose to sacrifice myself, huh? Now what? Just wait for that darkness to attack? No key. Not in the same place, at least. So you're gonna kill me?
You turned me on, Anthony. You know that?
Let's just get this over with.
I'm starting to like you, so I won't kill you. Yet. Actually, I don't know yet. My name is Vincent Graves, by the way.
Graves? Wait, you're Sam's dad?
What up, my nigga?
And racist?
No, I'm blurred. I'm just kidding. Sweetie, name me something sweet.
Wait, how is this relevant?
Give me something.
Like what?
Anything.
What do you mean?
Anthony, I've got a fucking gun aimed at you if you don't type out what do bees make. I'm having you for lunch after a dead day.
Honey?
Fuck you up. Five.
Wait,
four,
but no,
wait.
Okay.
You turned me on, Anthony, you know that?
Let's just get this over with.
Sweetie, name me something sweet.
Wait, how is this relevant?
Give me something.
Like what?
Anything.
What do you mean?
Anthony, I've got a fucking gun aimed at you if you don't type out what do bees make. I'm having you for lunch
it's
after
honey.
A dead day. Five,
wait, but
four,
no,
wait.
How am I supposed to answer? I mean, am I just stuck in an infinite loop? Let's see if I can find honey before I turn it on. If you can type only if you can type IRL. So do I have to type honey?
You turned me on, Anthony, you know that?
Let's just get this over with.
Sweetie, name me something sweet.
Wait, how is this relevant?
Give me something.
Like what?
Anything.
What do you mean?
Anthony, I've got a fucking gun aimed at you if you don't type out what do bees make. You for lunch after a dead day. Fuck you up.
Wait, but
four,
no,
honey.
Wait, honey.
That's right, sugar.
Okay, cool.
And what's honey without Anthony? And stay at the radio, son. I'm gonna do some magical shit. Fucking boom. Here's a sneak peek to your next trial.
Okay. So I figured that part
Vinny.
Out.
Sam? Is that you?
Wait, who is this?
It's me. It's me, Anthony. You invited me to your party yesterday.
Anthony? Oh, yeah. Hey.
Sam, your dad's been driving me crazy.
You met my dad?
Yeah.
Stop it.
Why?
Because my dad runs a business near the country.
You drive me crazy. The final dance relates me to her at Mass, but I mean, I did shave bald and all.
You're on her dad, aren't you? Then who is her father?
Brittany?
Walls.
I don't know, Google it if you survive.
Stay around the walls.
Who's Brittany?
How is a 90s kid like you
Sorry for the delay, and I'm back. Okay. I missed, like, every bit of dialogue in here.
What now?
I just remember stay around the wall, so I'm gonna aim for this black here.
Hey, Anthony. Have you watched that movie, Inception? Do you remember the whole idea about planting an idea and, you know, the walls going topsy-turvy? Do you recall that?
Voice just now. That was supposed to be a hallucination. And everything else is supposed to be real now, huh?
What the fuck?
You make your reality, buddy.
I'm not your friend. And I'm going down there.
Don't you dare.
The way you're acting, it seems like I should.
If you go down there, I'm gonna be taking something that belongs to you.
Sam?
No, Casanova!
All right, look, shut up. This time, fuck you, not me. You, I'm out of here.
Doing it.
I told you earlier that I was starting to like you. Why'd you do it?
Because you've done a lot to me.
A lot of things have been misunderstood. I'm going to be frank with you, Anthony. I've been trying to get through to you. I'm not actually the bad guy here, and nor are you. And you shouldn't be. I'm an old dog trying to teach a new bitch my ways.
Excuse me?
Positivity, Anthony. If this old dog was an old friend, then me calling you my bitch wouldn't be so insulting now.
At least part of what that's not just pure blackness.
I don't find that the least bit funny. You, fuck your ways. Keep them to yourself. I want to get out of here, you jobless, bald fuck.
Trash talking on me.
Don't you have a job to get to? Get a wife, stop using your right hand, you clammy, everlasting bastard!
Now, I was just thinking, what if Trash had to have your voice? Would it be in better use? Thinking.
Talking about what?
Because of this excessive trash talking, Anthony, you have thrown your voice into the bin.
Okay. Blackness behind me and daytime ahead of me. Big black wall. You come to a fork in the road. Do you go left or do you go right? I'm gonna go left. Another fork. Left or right? Let's go right. Hey. Can I talk to you? Okay. Who? Who wants to talk? I'm down to talk. I'm looking for something to talk to. Expecting to find like an old person sitting on the bench. Yes. Yes. Show me the blue flower center between the red ones. The blue flower that stands alone between the red ones. Gotta find a blue flower that stands alone. flower that stands alone, though. Those are in clusters. And the flower group red with a single blue flower. It's like all the flowers are slowly disappearing. It's all red. Gotta find the single blue. I see blue chunk, like blue groupings. For the single blue, there it is. That jumped way too fast. I have no idea what that said. All because I kept hitting W, I don't know what it said. Or is that it? Keep my eyes open for more text. Trying to find it. I mean, I think I was right. Something about this place I need to know. Tell me, blue flower fire. Step away from the circle. You shape your reality. I'm merely a clock, you've shown me empathy. So how am I supposed to be finding a clock now? I have a feeling eventually this area will open so I can get through. Trash talking, trash cans. I'm curious. Okay. More trash cans. I look inside. I have. Okay. Wasn't there that hidden trash can, like, way out in the boonies over here? No trash can between those. I swear there's a trash can that was out, like, there it is. I have to find. Trash cans. I have to find more trash cans. Trash can. I have to find some. No trash can. Not the. I have to find some of that. Some of that. What? Should I start looking around? I saw that one was hidden kind of out in the boonies, so maybe I'll find another one. We need to find more trash cans so I can find out what we need to find. Some trash can or some of that D. Found a clock. One more. One more trash can, huh? There it is. Vitamin D. Well, I think the sun helps with that. Find that hanging sun picture. Hanging sun picture. Find the picture. Unless it wants me to actually look at the sun. Follow the secret path below me. Sit. Okay. Hold E to sit, I guess. Another trash can there. There's a sun. trash can. Can't remember the last time. I wonder if that's where I'm supposed to be, or... Looks like it's put me into a maze. Has trapped me even further. I come back over here. And this will be different. That's interesting. I like it. A maze that changes itself based on where you are. Come over here. Ew. Come back over here. Still down. The trash can. The only true obstacle is myself, huh? Shape reality, why can't I get through all the walls? Okay, let's just do a little more looking. Coming through. There we go. Oh, hello, darkness.